Project NextGen is working to strengthen our COVID-19 vaccines. I'm Dan Wolfe, Vaccines Branch Chief for the Division of Chemical, Biological, Radiological, and Nuclear Medical Countermeasures at BARDA, part of the Administration for Strategic Preparedness and Response in the U.S. Department of Health and Human Services. Available COVID-19 vaccines continue to be safe and effective and save lives. They can protect you and your family from serious illness, hospitalization, and even death. But let's consider the history of vaccines as a whole, because there are many examples of first-generation technologies that were replaced by better next-generation approaches based on improved efficacy, better safety profiles, or other key performance parameters. As SARS-CoV-2 continues to evolve, it's important to strengthen our fight against COVID-19 with next-generation vaccines that might last longer, protect against emergent variants, and/or further reduce virus spread. With Project NextGen, we at BARDA were leading the charge. We're working with companies to prepare next-generation vaccines for clinical testing. These vaccines, some of them might target virus proteins in addition to the virus spike protein. This is an approach that may provide better protection against new emerging variants. But we're also using new vaccine platforms that may be able to generate an immune response that provide better longer-term protection. In addition, some of these vaccines under consideration might also be delivered through either the nose or the mouth. Doing it this way establishes an approach where the protective immune response is elicited where the virus first enters your body. So that might be better at preventing infections, but it also provides an alternative to using needles. Now, we plan to support clinical trials that compare these new vaccine candidates to the currently approved vaccines. To do these studies, we're using partnerships under BARDA's Clinical Studies Network, because this network provides expertise in clinical trial planning, execution, and in stats and data coordination. With Project NextGen, we're also establishing a central capability to study two things about the immune response. First, the immune responses generated by these next-generation vaccines in general, and second, how these responses correlate with protection from COVID-19. Using these same central immune assays across the Project NextGen vaccine trials enables a harmonized approach, one that we can use to compare across clinical trials. Together, these efforts will provide the clinical data to identify the most promising next-generation vaccines to improve our fight against COVID-19 today, but also advance flexible vaccine platforms that improve American preparedness for threats beyond SARS-CoV-2. And you can learn more about this at medicalcountermeasures.gov.